Popular filmmaker Kunlea Falanya has announced that he's set to shoot his next movie titled Citation. The cast of the movie includes Temu Tedola, Jimmy John Lewis, Sadiq Daba, and Gabriela Falanya. Addressing the press on January 9, 2020, the filmmaker explained the theme of the movie.
Well, Citation is a film about sexual harassment in places, but this time around we're narrowing it down to universities and also, we're focusing more on the fact that if you find yourself in such state, what are you going to do? You know, I know it seems like a cliche, you know, that everybody has been talking about it. But for us, when things like that happen in Citadel of Learning, the assumption is it kept swept under the rug. So we're going to use this film to, you know, open it up and discuss it.
He spoke further on his passion for making movies that focus on different social issues as compared to his peers.
Look, for me, I want to live for something. I want to be remembered for something. And I'm not going to say any other person who does not toe that path is, you know, not on the right path. I'll just say that for me, that is the path I have chosen and I'm enjoying it. I want my children's children, you know, to see what I have done and be like, look, I'm proud of him. I want the society, I want people to want to emulate what I do. I want youths. I'm not a preacher, but I could preach certain things through what I do. And that is